is unwise to get in our way.
Then run! Dang it!
True! The area is clear of threats. We have earned a rest.
Oh, my turn!
Continue on our journey as planned.
There is but one way. Defeat me.
Threats. We have earned a rest.
Watch out!
Prepare!
You have released my wandering soul. I would be honored to lend you my power and free your cursed compatriot.
Oh, finally. Thanks, everyone.
If you're here, does that mean the Darkstone is on the ship?
Unfortunately, the Darkstone has been lost. In fact, it may no longer even be in this realm at all.
Huh?
When the world faced devastation from a war, the likes of which had not been seen since the rise of the Benevedons, the ever-increasing darkness clouding the world activated the power of the Darkstone.
But then what happened to the Benevedon of Darkness?
It is as you assume. Humankind tried to harness the energy of the Mana Stones to bring about peace in the world. Not to be. They soon fought amongst themselves over control of that very energy. Dark forces took advantage of this, and soon the world spiraled into an all-out war.
Priest of Light said the same thing.
The seal on the Darkstone was broken, and the creatures of darkness, including the Benevedon, brought the world to the brink of destruction. Since then, the Darkstone disappeared, lost to those of this realm. Bereft of my home, I was forced to wander the seas in this ghost ship for many long years.
Huh. Do you know what happened to the Benevedon of Darkness? How did the world avoid utter destruction?
I do not know. The Benevedon, along with the creatures of darkness, simply disappeared without warning.
What?
It has been many, many years since then. The world recovered, but alas, the Benevedon is not gone for good. I believe the monster may have once again returned to the Darkstone. It may even have been sent back from the darkness. I feel its shadow in this realm again.
So, even though humans have no way to deplete mana power on their own, the reason it's become so scarce might have something to do with the Darkstone?
So, why?
Wolf!
If the souls dispersed, this ship has no place in this world.
Hold on! And what? Wait. Where? Wait. Buka Island? Oh no. That volcano looks ready to explode. We gotta get out of here as soon as possible. that?
What a large creature! I wonder if it was a type of monster.
Regardless, we must find a way off this island quickly!
Dangerous!
Continue on our journey. Let's work together to defeat the enemy.
Gonna feel this one. Cross cut.
Dangerous!
what I'm really made of.
Get moving.
Let us work together to defeat the enemy. Stay true.
Get ready.
Cross cuts.
Stay true.
Barely broke a sweat.
Handle anything.
unwise to get in our way.
You're gonna feel this one! Cross cut!
I knew I had such power within me.
Horde of monsters! Is this their nest or something? Better strike first before they attack.
Wait! I don't think these monsters mean any harm! They aren't attacking us! Maybe you should try talking to one!
What would you like? Top quality ware.
Looks good.
We'll use this.
This is useful.
What would you like? Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Come again! Welcome! What would you like?
Quality.
Nice!
I had wanted this.
Come again!
Come again! our only chance.
Yes! Seaside Cavern now!
On the way! Can we fish? That was hardly worth the trouble. Let us work together to defeat
the enemy! Stay true!
We have improved greatly.
Ah! Looks like it's my time to shine, huh? There was a cave entrance here, but the volcano done went and plugged it right up. Give me a sec, and I'll fix it for you. Well, be seeing you.
Escape this island.
Gotta hurry if we don't want to get burned to a crisp. Come on, Crimson Wizard and I still got some unfinished business.
Cave.
entity! Be careful!
I will not hold back!
Where is the sea ruler or whatever? Clear your way!
you?
I am Milocchio. In accordance with the prophecy heralding His Dark Majesty's triumph, I am here to end your lives. It is foretold that you may disrupt His Majesty's plans for this realm.
Red Eyes? You must be the man that traitor in Visor mentioned! Give me back my brother, Elliot!
Aha! So you are Laurent's princess. I have no intention to return the prince. His Dark Majesty has need of him yet.
You coward! Just who is this Dark Majesty anyway?
There is no need for you to know the minutiae of our plan. After all, you will not leave here intact. This active volcano will soon bury you all alive!
Oh no! It's erupting right on top of us! Now what? We're out of options! Oh, what is that? Wait. Helping us? Back to Volsaea, and ask the Hero King about the rest of the Mana Stones.
Welcome. Come, take a look.
Always good to have a spare.
Thank you.
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 Come again.
Welcome. Lots of wares to browse. Come again. Welcome. Lots of wares to browse.
Thank you.
useful.
Oh, good choice.
Looks good.
Again. Welcome. Lots of wares to browse. Come again.
You have returned safely. That is fortunate. I see you have located four of the eight elementals. Light, earth, wind, and darkness. You have four left to find. You are halfway to your goal. The Waterstone is in Altena's territory. Its elemental, Undine, may be found to the south of Frostbite Fields in the Labyrinth of Ice. However, I have heard that Altena has already activated the Waterstone's energy. Please, take care. To the south of the Burning Sands is a treacherous place known as Fiery Gorge. The Firestone and its keeper, Salamando, can be found there. Southeast of here is the sprawling Duskmoon Forest, home of the Beastmen. I have heard the Moonstone lies within its borders, but I know nothing more.
Beware the Beastmen's strength. It would do you well to change your class before you attempt to cross into their land. The Woodstone is said to be in the woods of Wanderer. Dryad, the stone's elemental, should be located nearby. However, you cannot reach that forest via a land route. South of the woods of Wanderer is Lampbloom Woods. The elfin settlement of Dior and all its secrets lie within. If you ask the elves, they may have some advice for you. You appear to have received help from Vuskov, ruler of the seas, to escape Buka Island. I assume it is because you were chosen by fairy. Here in Valsena, we have a flute that has the power to summon Vuskov. However, because the creature is not fond of humankind, we sealed it away. If Vuskov has accepted you, you can use the flute to summon the creature by playing it on any sandy beach in the world. Vuskov will come to you. Take it with you, with my blessing.
Triumph!
reason, or is it just me? Training ought to help me stand this cold. Come on! I can't wait to see what monsters cross our path.
Well, lots of wares to browse.
Good choice.
This is good quality.
We'll use this.
Oh, good choice.
I had wanted this.
Come again. Well, lots of wares to browse.
Oh, good choice.
You come again. Come again. Lots of wares to browse.
Oh, good choice.
Nice.
Oh, good choice.
Looks good.
Lots of wares to browse.
This is useful.
Again.
Thank you.
labyrinth of ice is probably just past these fields.
Cold? Not cold. Probably my beast man blood. I can't take it.
That's the spirit.
Victory is easy with reliable companions.
Water stone.
Everyone is caught.